What's going on? About to sit here and check out this tune right here, Something Blue. I'm not familiar with this one as of yet, but I'm getting there. About to figure this out right now, see what we sound like. Got a bunch of new jams coming y'all's way. Hopefully you enjoy those. But yeah, add me on Facebook. Shoot me a message. Get familiar. Go join the Patreon, all that good stuff. Other than that, let's dive into some music. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. Let's get it.
Something old, the time's gone by. Something new, these tears I cry. Something borrowed, what those lips, my lips knew. And that's why something blue, something old, the vows we made. Something new, the price I paid. Something borrowed, love was tried, but not true. Now my life is something new. I guess that I had better smile, walking behind you down the aisle. I'm really not the best man in this room. Something old, the dreams we planned. Something new, his wedding band. Something borrowed was the heart I gave you. You returned it torn in two.
Something old,
the rings we planned.
Something new,
his wedding band. Something borrowed was the part I gave you. You returned it torn in two. And that's why, and that's why I'm something new.
So that whole track was real chill. It was real soothing, soft and mellow. The voice was real under control, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes I listen to these, I wonder how Elvis feels about holding back, you know, on tracks like this when it's a smooth little lovey-dovey joint, and knowing how he can just go up. You know what I mean? At a split second, I wonder how he feels just doing tracks that is like straight, just chill like this. You know what I'm saying? Does he have to end it off with a bang? You know what I mean? Because you sit here and think about like a track like this and a poke salad Annie or a little sister, you know, with a vibe is just, and the energy is just up there, it's electrifying, and then you get to these soft, soothing songs, which he does excellent, you know. Everything about him is pitch perfect all the time. This makes you think, like, damn, how does one that has that much power in a voice to sit here and be so soft and subtle when it comes to these tunes right here? But Something Blue, I like that. Like I said, it had a nice little melody to it. The instruments in the back were soft, and everything was just gentle and was playing out how it was supposed to. I could dig that. I really don't like the slow songs too much, but it takes a certain to be like, well, okay, I can mess with that. And that was real smooth though, so not bad at all. But drop me a comment, let me know what you think.